G'day Simmers and welcome to a brand new tutorial. Today we will be building a functional tree swing. Okay, so it is a base game functional tree swing. Okay, so anyone can build it. I do use the tool mod. Okay, you don't have to use the tool mod. I have saved all the objects you need to build this on the gallery. Okay, it is on my gallery ID. Jayjam Sims, so you can grab all the items you do need, so you don't need to use the tool mod. So even if you're on console, you can make this tree swing. Now I do start off with these trees, but I do end up changing it just because they don't have a bigger branch. I was after a bigger branch, so we do end up changing those trees. So again guys, the objects you need, we're about to pull them out now. It's the plank of wood. And we also use a couple of the twigs, okay? So again, it is all base game, okay? And then also I've sized down a chair, okay? This sized down chair is in the room on the gallery with the objects. And you're pretty much basically putting it right in front of the swing, just like I did in the video. You're not putting it right under, just in front of it. So the person, the sim that wants to sit there on the swing is sitting. So it looks like they're sitting properly, just so that the way they're sitting properly, just copy pretty much what I'm doing in the video and you should be fine, guys. Again, if you're liking my tutorials, make sure you're leaving a like and a comment. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel.